Deacon, I'm keeping an eye on that gas tank. One with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
Manny, what's going on?
Oh yeah, that's a good piece. Good choice, man. Good choice. Cool. Need anything else? I'll wrap that up for you. This should last you for a while.
Wish I had a better set of tools.
Oh yeah, that's a good piece. This girl could use a tune-up. Yo, you need fuel? Should have more stuff later.
What do you want?
I'll be here if you need me.
What's up? Hey, we got some good shit if you're buying. All right.
That's it.
Hey,
what's up?
Looking for something in particular? Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. That'll last you.
Someone killed a deer.
Good choice.
Brought us the carcass.
That's amazing.
All right. See ya.
Deacon.
Just looking.
You feeling any better?
There?
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
Open the gate. I couldn't sleep.
Hey, you keeping busy?
Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Come on, don't go out there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks out there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips? looks for, huh? I saw him, Deke. Here on the table, this morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out. And I'm on Tulips, Boozer, the stone crop. Get it right.
Hey, get your ass back to work.
What do you want?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman. To death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Oh, Maria. Right? Oh, Jesus. Sasshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hey, Tuck. So, am I on your trust list or no?
How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
We got gas if you need it. Okay. See you around.
Just give me a sec. Here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they... ...swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could. Using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens.
Get the lead out.
Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. If this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
It's that drifter.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
Can I help you?
Get back
Bye.
To work.
Get to work.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, just keep your head down, you'll be fine.
Just give me a sec. Here.
You here for your bike?
Just give me a sec. Here.
Can sell this.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit. Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more ambushing drifters for you, huh?
use this. Won't be needing this.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. All to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Someone's here.
Yep. Come on.
There we go.
He's got to be up on that tower. Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please? What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I can't find him.
I hear you.
St. John out.
Who was that?
Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, we thought you'd just stop by the hot springs and have a little fun. Is that it? This more than you. Yeah, I can always use this.
Shit, he's bleeding out.
Shot!
Throw the pipe bomb!
Now I can
sound.
Make something out of this. Okay, here we go. What do we got? More bounties.
Still got old Iron Tooth on you, yeah?
Someone's trapped. I gotta help him.
God, help me! I'm trapped! Help me!
I got this.
Hang on. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp.
No, no. Where? Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Keep your head down and run.
Gate. It's one of the biker boys. Open the gate.
Hey, man.
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Can I help you?
Hey, man.
Hey, just taking a look.
Oh, I got some gas here. See ya. Need gas? Bike's looking busted up. Fill her up.
Okay, then.
Hey, just a sec.
Who knew?
That's right, I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Nothing like scrap. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Still here. I'm a
many years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. Need these.
Here.
feed him whatever the hell you want. It's not that. That is King. He's mine. He's my yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. Are there, huh? Any of you left? How many?
Another Neuro micro recorder.
Emergency! Emergency! Sure, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. Let's have a finger
run.
Jack.
We're on the run! Tell them!
Shut up, I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up! Shut up, I'm trying to. Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
let's
the...
Let's go!
Radio!
Hey, me again. Where did I go?
Deacon, I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to blow up like this. Not this fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I won't lose anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Oh, hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
We really gotta go.
Come on. Oh, stabbed me. think it's that bad.
Okay, look. Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can. Can you run?
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. We're almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic.
How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You don't want to be here when they come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Because we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way.
Okay.
Come on. All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Okay.
Loser.
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Just get out! You killed her!
Okay, everyone hold up. Hold on.
Easy.
Okay, you get his attention. I'm gonna try to sneak up behind him,
okay? It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't move! Just
fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, goddammit. Stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
You're not
there's
here.
A helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed just... my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir. I didn't do anything. What are you doing? Okay, listen to this.
You killed my wife!
Give me the gun!
You killed my wife! You killed her!
Stop!
Stop!
Stop! We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What do you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have.
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
coming?
Let's move out.
No.
Deke!
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
That's it.